YouTube has been very careful of the content pertaining about the novel virus. Do you know what kind of content YouTube is enforcing and policing? Let's talk about that in this video. Don't you just hate this virus? You can't go outside without fear of catching the virus within your system, but as long as we stay at home and take care of our well-being, we'll be fine. Information about the virus is very essential today. Even YouTube polices this on their platform. So before we make content about the virus, let's discuss what these kinds of videos are prohibited on YouTube. Number one is publishing medical misinformation about the coronavirus is not allowed. Nowadays, we have to be careful about what we say on the internet, especially regarding information about the coronavirus. When we say careful, imagine telling people that when you drink a certain concoction that cures the coronavirus, but in essence, it actually does not do anything for you. And it can be quite harmful when you intake it. There's a lot of flack around that on social media, and we're pretty sure they are being policed by their moderators. This is also true for YouTube. YouTube is doing whatever they can do to help out, send accurate information about the virus, and with that being said, if you post content that does not make sense or is not backed up with a facet of any truth whatsoever, or by sources like the World Health Organization or the Center of Disease Control, your videos on YouTube will be removed and demonetized. Let's be careful of what we share on social media and on YouTube. Number two is leveraging the coronavirus for your self-gain. The coronavirus is not another commodity we can just leverage on YouTube so that we can sell products or our services to people online. When we say leverage, it's the idea to use the virus to sell your products. Imagine you sell a homemade mask, then you start promoting it as a mask that will protect you from the virus, and aside from that, you sell it 10 times more expensive than other masks that won't guarantee full protection. Now, to put this in perspective, you have an amazing product on YouTube, and it combats the coronavirus in some way. You decide to promote your product on YouTube. We strongly advise you to not do it because it will get your video removed and demonetized. Why? Right now, YouTube is looking for content that provides the best way we can help and genuinely aim to help people. But if you only use your videos for your own self-gain, YouTube will remove and demonetize your videos. Be careful of what you promote. Make sure the products you promote are legit and backed up with proper studies and FDA approved if required. We know it's really interesting and funny to watch videos of people doing pranks, challenges, and dangerous activities. These are pranks that are clean and innocent. Some challenges are daunting, but worthwhile. And some dangerous activities bring the thrill and it makes our hearts pumped out with adrenaline. Right now, as the world is suffering from this pandemic, it might be best to steer clear from these pranks, challenges, and dangerous activities that can potentially spread the virus. So the challenges like the rising licking the toilet seat challenge, pretending to pass out in public, pretending to cough and sneeze, and all that, these are the things that are not allowed. Also, make sure to follow all the guidelines listed under YouTube's Harmful and Dangerous Act policy, regardless of your type of content. Number four is playing the blaming game or spreading hate towards individuals and entities for the origins or spread of the coronavirus. Now, this is not the time to divide everyone. Now is the time to stand and be unified against the virus. YouTube does not condone discussions playing the blaming game, or videos that point fingers to people or entities that are suspected to have spread the virus, or even if it's proven. This goes against YouTube's policy, the hateful content policy, and harassment and cyberbullying policy. And these are just the things that are not allowed on YouTube, lest you incur their wrath and ire, and that means demonetization and removal of your videos. The virus is a serious thing, and we should be able to unite and keep everyone safe through accurate and reliable sources. As always, if you have any questions, do let us know down below, and don't forget to like, subscribe, and ring that notification bell icon. This has been Freedom Quick Tips, guys, and we'll see you on the next video. Goodbye!